之前我做决定有考虑到，那个分娩镇痛打了之后会不会有副作用，然后腰会不会疼，就考虑这些问题。当时的情况是我的子宫有一点问题。 那医生就建议我说，可能剖宫产会比较安全一点。我觉得做顺产的话，会让我更亲身去经历这些一个做妈妈的一个过程，所以她的痛，我觉得我也是可以忍受的。因为我那个时候开头三指的时候就已经很痛了，然后我觉得这个痛就是不太再想继续下去了，所以说我们就选择了这个硬膜外。
Neuraxial labor analgesia, or epidural, is a technique widely used to manage pain during labor. It's also associated with improved maternal and neonatal outcomes.
Neuraxial labor analgesia not only comfort a woman, but also decreases the cesarean delivery, episiotomy, and decrease the postpartum transfusion rate.
In 2009, 76% of parturients in the United States received neuraxial analgesia. In 2007, China's rate was less than 1%.
自己主要认为我们这个无痛分娩感染了我们产程，我想是我们麻醉医生的自身问题，也没有认识到这个无痛分娩的重要性。我们担心打分娩镇痛以后，产妇不能自主活动，会影响到产程的进展。
我们的医务人员和我们的孕产妇对于这项新的知识，我们的认知非常少。然后医保呢，由于对这项工作的认识也不是很清晰。然后我们最先开始的部分，我们基本上都是属于一个自费性质。在开展无痛分娩之前，许多孕妇及家属，甚至咱们的医务人员，都认为阴道分娩确实很痛。
In 2010, China had one of the highest cesarean delivery rates in the world. At least 12% of these cesarean deliveries were not performed for medical indications. Unnecessary cesarean deliveries have an adverse effect on maternal and neonatal safety.
If we provide this labor analgesia service, and those patients might not choose cesarean delivery, therefore decrease the cesarean rate.
No Pain Labor and Delivery Global Health Initiative exists to promote maternal and neonatal safety. By sending multidisciplinary international teams to hospitals throughout China, the organization provides education to both healthcare providers and mothers. Since 2008, volunteers from around the world have made close to 500 individual visits on behalf of NPLD GHI.
We work for 7 to 10 days with different hospitals. And then we should have a data to show the people, this is what we did, this is what we have, and this is how much we improved.
Shenzhen Baoan Maternal and Child Health Hospital, located in southern China, covers a population of over 5.6 million and is responsible for the continuous medical education of staff in 30 other local hospitals.
胡林群的分娩镇痛中国行是我们是第一批加入到这个行列里面来的。2012年8月份，无痛分娩中国行一行20余人，包括弗兰克教授、胡林群教授、陈凯教授来到我们保安妇幼。
给我们提供NPLD的这一型专家，他们工作非常热心，我们医院的所有的医务人员也非常虚心学习。哎，我们和无痛分娩中国行的团队合作的还是挺愉快的，虽然是在工作当中有的时候会有一点点问题，但是经过他们的帮助、培训和沟通。 这些问题都一一得到了解决，分娩镇痛中国行主要是分娩镇痛的以后，我们的孕妇，选择去做剖腹产的就少了。2012年，
我们医院参加了无痛分娩中国行之后，我们医院逐步实现了麻醉医生、新生儿科医生和产科医生，包括助产士，一个医疗合作团队的完善与建立。 那么我们现在的无痛分娩的那个5分钟即可剖产的操作模式也越来越熟练，我们也建立了高危产科麻醉门诊。
通过这等等各方面的工作，大力促进了，大大提高了在我们医院分娩的母婴的安全。
Since NPLD GHI's intervention, Baoan cesarean delivery rate has decreased from 42% to 29%.
我们现在医院因疼痛去做剖腹产的基本上变成零了，怕疼痛开始产生恐惧的，我们告诉他我们有这项技术以后，他们从怀孕的期间开始就非常愉悦的，非常高兴的啊，准备在我们医院这样的去接受一个非常幸福的一个生产过程。
我做这个麻醉决定是开一指的时候就已经很疼很疼，疼到我打哆嗦，然后我实在受不了，我就跟那个医生要求说打那个分娩镇痛，后面就开始打了。对我又没有影响那个开指的进程，我会推荐其他宝妈选择分娩镇痛。By
summer 2016, 51 hospitals were involved in NPLD GHI, with a combined annual delivery rate of over 500,000. Almost 80% of these hospitals now have a neuraxial labor analgesia rate of over 50%, while some hospitals have shown a reduction in 7-day neonatal mortality rates of more than 50% during this transition. NPLD GHI has had a major impact on the field of perinatology in China.
No Pain Labor and Delivery Global Health Initiative has been very successful. We do have a plan to expand to other countries, improving maternal and newborn outcomes.
我们的任务呢，有义务去把这项义务呢，能够关心妇女儿童的这项义务呢，有义务的去推广。那么我们在进行扶贫的时候呢，我们也把这项技术带到了西藏。
他们的妇女也享受了第一次享受了分娩阵痛对他们带来的好处。作为一名医务工作者，我觉得我们有义务向中国和全世界推荐这一项技术，来让所有的孕产妇在分娩的痛苦中舒适，同时享受尊严。